this is Kanchana, MSc Nursing first year, Indrani College of Nursing, going to perform Dhanurasana. Dhanurasana, bow pose is a back bending asana. Step 1, lie on your stomach with your feet apart. Step 2, fold your knees, take your hands backward and hold your ankles. Step 3, breathe in and lift your chest off the ground and pull your legs up and towards the back. Step 4, look straight ahead. Step 5, rock your body as much as possible. After 15 to 20 seconds, as you exhale gently, bring your legs and chest to the ground, release the ankle and relax. Benefits of Dhanurasana: it strengthens the back and the abdominal muscle. It tones the leg and arm muscle. It relieves menstrual discomfort and constipation. Contraindication: hernia, neck injury, recent abdominal surgery. Thank you.